Hello. Just getting Twitch chat up. Oh, I just realized this is the first time I've talked today. One sec. And this is Maeve, by the way. Right, Twitch chat. Okay. Just taking a sip of Coke to a wet my palate. I want to turn this down a little on my end. Hello. Love you, Luna. Hello. My throat's sore. Not sore, but I'm having a hard time getting my voice out because I haven't spoken since, like 5 in the evening yesterday. So it's been like almost 24 hours since I last spoke. Now to remember what I'm doing. Oh, I know where to go. I can't hear Maeve, but hello regardless. Oh yeah, that's true. Let me see if Dick Baggio is up here. He is.
Now invade and pillage, and if you grow weary, come on, give
Okay. Good for you, my guy. Think this is where I want to go. Yeah, that should be right. Am I, decently audible compared to the game? Yeah? Oh, good. Yay. Ouch. Soul spear right to the face. Never want a soul spear to the face. that it's never bueno. I chose Dark Souls because I'm still not, like, feeling like playing anything, but I just desperately want to stream, and Dark Souls is familiar enough that I can kind of, like, semi-autopilot it until I, like, get back into the swing of things. Okay, can I only aggro one of you? Please? If I ask nicely? Please, only one of you. Yes, only one of them. Oh, I can parry you. Whoa, okay. No. Absolutely not. Hear him, friend. Why you do that? Oh god! My dodge is not working correctly? It feels like. What was that? What are you doing? Ouch. Oh. Uh-oh. That hit way later than I expected it to. Okay. Good God! Okay, I'm in trouble. Ooh, okay. Uh-oh! I think the other one stays dead at least, so that's good. And if not, it will be good practice. Yeah, today's not a day to do voice training stuff. The throat does not feel like it. Okay, crab. Okay, crab. Okay. Thank you very much. Have a nice day. Okay. My guy. What is that? No! Oh. My rolls feel so weirdly delayed. Whoa, that takes a high priority. I wasn't sure I was gonna be out of range. Okay. Ouch. That weapon is way too hard to parry. I don't even know if I can parry the spinny move. Probably, but it's very tricky. Tricky for maves. Kinda wanna try crab. Do I wanna try crab? Can I parry crab? Probably not. But I know crab's weak point. Mouth. No! Wrong target. Oh, a grab. I'm dead, aren't I? Oh. Time for crab. Oh. I love crab. Ouch. I'm actually trying to get away from other crab. I like how the crab death sound seems to incorporate the sound of a splitting lumber. Okay, crab two. Oh god. Aw, what the fuck? I know he's gonna come up with full health again. I wonder why he did that. Too far away from his spawn point? Oh God. Time for crab indeed. I am the one who crabs. Wait, is Is there anything even down here? Can I see any hot witches down there from here? Guess not. I really can't see any hot witches. I'll see them soon enough. You can hear a slug. Slooge. Any hot witches? None visible from here. What a shame. Okay. Max poison. Do I have poison bite? Yeah, I do. I'll wait for my poison to drain. Sorry, mollusk friends. No, weirdly not better poison resist. For some reason, I expected it to be decent curse resist, though. Love you, Freya. I want that? I do, of course I do. Because I can't remember what it is. Just letting my poison drain. Okay. Late. I have decent poison resist right now, actually. Like, I'm used to it filling more quickly than this. I guess I held on to some decent gear. There are sledges. I wonder why they're down there. Why are you down there? Is there something tasty down there, like treasure? I almost want to see. Doesn't look like it. They're being slugs. Okay, run, 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 run. Ouch. Horrifying. Oh, whoa. I have to be aware of my surroundings because Gru could show up at any time. Yes, Gru from Despicable Me. sluts have Trejoir. I want Trejoir. I love Trejoir. I require it. Just letting poison drain. Oh, my Vestus shards. This might be good enough. Yeah, I keep forgetting that I have really good poison resist right now. Like, far better than I'm used to. I could run through there and oh, treasure. Some people say treasure, and they are my enemies. I can never forgive people who say it treasure. People who say treasure are on the wrong side of history. Just getting obstacles out of the way. A groom might attack me while I'm over there, we'll see. Am I good? I'm good. Okay. There's a Gru. Okay, just one, thank you. Ah! Oh god! No! Oh! Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, I did not handle that well at all. Ah. Oh, that helps. Hate to be poisoned. Prize for my arrogance. Extinguish three flames and open the door to the furry convention. Flame one. There's the Furcon. Well, there's the Furcon. God, this sword is really good. Still plan on doing the lesbian build, but for now this weapon is very serviceable. What are you up to, kitten? Just laying down? Also, let me know if I'm being annoying. Any hot witches? No, this isn't the right place for hot witches. I hear Gru though. They go. This is a fucked up one. I need to be careful. That will one hit me, that jump attack. Like, I am absolutely certain that will one hit me if it lands. Oh! I've been poisoned and not been paying attention to my health. God, poison lasts forever. Criminently. Up on that bridge. Okay. They're gonna chase me, but that's okay. Oh god, oh god. Failed. This makes a metal noise, I think. Oh, just like a stone noise. I like their sounds. Come on. Guess not. I hear plodding. Come on, friend. That one's still down there? Sure is. Okay, there's the start, I think. Or is that the furry convention? I can't tell. No, I think that's the start. No, it's not. Think hot witches are over in that direction? Yep, there's a hot witch. Two of them, in fact. Three of them. Oh, right, I remember that. I think that's somewhere you need to be if you're being a mage. Good, I'm just slaying. Okay. Sorry, I read that late. Can barely see the hot witches. There they are. Three of them. I think they're guarding a very good sorcery catalyst, like a staff. So if you're playing mage, it's like really important to get over there, I think. Fire two down. I wish Little Caesars was closer, 'cause that's like $6 for 2,100 calories is really good. Ugh, what a pain. One of those guys spits poison, I think, or breathes it. New guy over here? Misremembering. What's this corner even for? Probably PvP, so you can hide an ambush. Because this game is made for dirty bastard people. Okay, one at a time. One at a time. Ah. Ah, not both of them. Oh, thank you, friendly one approaching. No. Bad. Sometimes you gotta play a little dirty. I don't like being over this bridge. There be the three hot witches. There'd be some snarly boys. I love that sound so much. Is this the third flame? Nah, just a bonfire. A good bonfire. Yeah, I'll rest at it. Ugh. There's a dark wraith up here, I think. But there's the convention gates. Oh, so much treasure over there, but there's a crab. Oh, a crab, and I think it's slow mud, the kind with leaves in it you saw a bit of earlier. Oh, that's really good. That will increase the potency of my Estus, which is fantastic. It will give me Estus plus 3. Oh, there's a witch. Yep. Hot as usual. Hot like the rest. Why does it have to be the heavy mud? God damn it. Oh, and there's sligs in it? Perish. Nope, nope, out, 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 out. There she is. Big girl. Waiting for my poison to drain. This just naturally takes a while. God, I remember when getting 20,000 souls was like my big thing that I was super careful about keeping, and now I just have it casually. Don't even mean to have it. It's not even that useful. Oh, I love how even being over it poisons me. Wolf's blood grass. Or wolf's ear grass? I can't remember. Estus, it will refill my magic, but I don't care about that. Where do I go next? Not toward the witch, no. The direction I want to go at all. Oh, I've been over there. That's just the way back around, I think. Don't want to go that way right now, I'm good. Wonder what that. Oh, yeah, I can get up here and see where the third fire is. All the way over there, crap. Did I miss it? Oh no, I see. That's the starting point over there, and I went around that way and like spiraled around to here. I need to go left or right instead. I think. Yeah, I'm looking at it correctly. Sparkly friend. Dream Chaser's Ash. Doggy. Doggy. I'm okay, I don't need to join the furries. Right, I guess it doesn't hurt. Doggy. Okay. Time to make a bad decision, baby. Love to make bad decisions. Put on my flame ring. Chunky. Fuck yeah. I love to see it. I said I'm trying to, like, decrease how often I curse, but that warranted it. My God, that's a slow elevator. I will be sending it back down behind me. Good God. I want that blood back. And also, this is not a fire type enemy, so. Where my blood? There it is. Ouch. Oh. I love how, like, the sign of the fire fading and the light dying is that everything gets overcome with wood, plants, I guess. It's so weird. Plants are not good in Dark Souls. Specifically woody brambles, and I couldn't tell you why. This bloodstain's gonna suck to get. Where is it? Oh, Oofy. Ouch. Oh. That move sucks. Okay, get close, get close. Oh no. Fuck. Gotta do better about cursing. Ack. Ack. That's the word I need to use. Or oof. Oofy will suffice. Doesn't have the same kick, but that's okay. Maybe that's the point. less crass, foul, percussive sounds. Fewer foul, crass, percussive sounds. Okay, now this time, stay behind. I hate that tail move. Oh no! Oh wow! Worst possible position for my bloodstain. I believe this blood will be lost. Guy is no easier with a crossbow because of his hammer reach. And I believe I can do this. But god, that bloodstain's gonna suck to get. Oh. All the way in the little corner. Okay, turn around, friend. Oh no! Dope. Never seen that before. That was fun. Maybe an even worse bloodstain position. Love it. Nah, that's fine. Oh. What, really? Wow. Was certain I rolled. But I'm having weird inputs with my rolls. I don't know. Like, it feels like sometimes they get eaten. But no, it's totally fine now. It's probably just me, like, not pressing the button hard enough in the moment. With Dark Souls, it's usually just wisest to assume it's you. Ouch. Aww. Heheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheh I'm sorry that I love that. That is so fun. Off into the unloaded void. Gone with you. I'm not making much progress with this guy, but I'm having fun. Look away, friend. Okay. Whoa, okay. I didn't know about that. Oh, okay. Well, that was cool. Huh. I had no idea I could do that. That was fun. That's good to keep in mind for next time I play. I did not know I could break the leg and then get an 8 crit. That was very fun. Huh. There's the undead settlement. There's the furry convention. There's Lothric. There's the Cathedral of the Deep. There's the swamp with the hot witches I just came from. Can't remember where Irithyll is. Irithyll might be down there. Or no. Let me think. Free conventions over here. Irithyll should. Oh, should be right where the tip of my feather is. I think that's Irithyll. Yeah, you can kind of see it down below, I think. It's shrouded in fog, but you can make it out. Yeah, there it is. And then just beyond that is spoilers and Orlando. Using spooks so that I don't get that like bit of fall damage. Like if I can avoid it, cool. Love to avoid fall damage. Okay. There are multiple crystal lizards here. The others on different spots, but I don't know. Lightning spear's good. Here is a dead Dargon. There's the other side of the bridge I've been on where I met a Yol of Londor. Oh, there's another crystal lizard. Can I get it at the right angle? Yes. No, please. This went well. I usually have to come here multiple times if I want all the wizards. No. Absolutely not. Well, they're all awake now, so. Oops. Ah! Ouchie. There no way to open the gate? I thought there was. No, maybe not. Maybe I do just have to drop over the top. Oh, wow. Oh, no, they weren't all awake. Cool. And the one that got the closest of them all got to this gate, and that was it. The furthest any of them got. Poor friend. Good job, though. By far further than any of the others. Is that weed? You never noticed that. That looks like weed. Fun. Like blossoming and everything. Oh my God. Well, I never have to go up there ever, ever again. I haven't eaten yet today. That's not good.
Gaining admission
Oh
to the
yeah.
flame.
He's just telling me to light the flames to get to the convention. Okay. Nope. Burn the bone ash dust stuff. Yay, Estus plus three. Yahoo. Dreamcatcher's Ash. Umbral Ash of one who dreamt of joining the Undead Legion. With this, the Shrine Handmaiden will prepare new items. In the end, the Dream Chaser who wandered aimlessly in the rotted forest found a sense of fulfillment.
Ah, well met, Ashen One. How may I be of service?
for sport.
Belongs to her husband.
Oh, yes, I see. Clinging to lofty dreams in this dying world. What's the pity? It must come from one most foolish indeed. Wouldst thou not agree?
Trying to remember what item it is that that gave me. Gives one pretty worthless item, but I can't remember which one. There is a grave in Lothric that sees no visitors, a dark place where rootless warriors rest. The Queen of Lothric alone cared to wish the poor souls good fortune. No, that's not it. Maybe she doesn't have it yet.
Knowest thou if that's the answer then? Ashen.
Oh, wrong chair. Darn. Almost did it again. Cool. Alright. Boulder Heave or Havel's Ring. Definitely Havel's Ring. Thank you very much. Havel's Ring increases my carrying capacity so that I'm lighter and can roll better. Alright, back up to 20,000. Let's see if I can even level up. Can't remember what my level was last time. One level up. Paltry. Embarrassing. Yep, dex. 214. And then some knives.
Goodbye.
Let's see if Patches has anything worthwhile. I doubt it, but it's worth seeing. Squatting over here, pal? Yep. Not even a comfortable squat. Like, that's not restful. He's not resting his elbows on his knees. He is, like, exercising. He is building those glutes and that core. He is always becoming stronger at all times. Horrible wretch that he is. Love that you can buy rubbish from him. I'm good, Patches.
Ah, I see you, mate. You ran. A sneaking rodent. But he did make a turn back in Lothric Dungeon. Doubtless I should do something about that little bit. Well, maybe not. Well, I hardly believe he's still standing. Ah, I see you. Doubtless not.
What I think happened is he might have tricked Greerat into switching places with him. And that's why Greerat was in there in the first place. But that's never confirmed. All we know is that he has a soft spot for Greerat, all things considered. And will relentlessly hunt you if you hurt Greerat. Drinking some conk, some good old conk. Why do I hear the snarling so close? Oh, right, this one. Damn. Okay. Yep, there's the other one. Not that far off, but further off than I would like. And it's so close to a witch, too. This is gonna suck. Oh, basilisks, fuck. Okay, two hits. How about we don't? Yeah, how about we not do that? Thank you very much. Rather we notn't petrify me. Fuck. Nope, nope, out, 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 out. Okay, I need to wait for this to drop, or I am in trouble. If that fills, it's a instant death. It's not terribly fun. Maybe I'm okay. Maybe I handled that really well. Like, there are more over here, but I think I got through the main horde of them pretty well. Must wonder if I should spend time over here since I'm already poisoned. Okay. That was a perfect heal. Oh, it's running at 60 FPS for some reason. That's nice. It's good to look at. What was that sound? Oh, it's a hot witch. Okay. Well, I'm poisoned again. No! Let's not. I am okay not being cursed. Okay. Oh, what? Oh, no! Okay. Somebody already opened this chest. Golden scroll. Okay, it's just a chest. Is it trapped? No. Oh yeah, traps are only in Dark Souls 2. Fuck Dark Souls 2. Pardon me. Screw Dark Souls 2. Do I dare face the Hot Witch? I don't think I do. I don't think I do dare. Not this day. I think they're called like Gru shamans or something, but they're hot witches, let's face it. Die! Oh no! It's the worst kind of Gru right there, and he almost got me. Here's the last one. Love you, Lunafreya. Furry time. God, that's pretty. And there should be a... Oh god, it's a witch. Why is a witch down here? Hello? Yeah, he's a homeward bone. Thank you. Actually, I want to find that dark wraith. Thought there was one around here. Might as well get poisoned, it's fine. I do not care. There he is. My boy. Look at that stance. What is wrong with this boy? My son, he has every disease. Stealth. Nice. Oh yeah, Sumina sight. God, he usually gives me so much worse problems. Good night, Poon Poon. I have not actually read that comic. I've been told that it is traumatic to say the least. So I have not been brave enough to touch it. I'm dead. Oh, I'm dead! That was fun. True terror. Love to get visited upon. Absolutely delivered. Oh no, he's back! No. Perish. I did not know he respawned, because I never come this way twice. I'm usually not foolish enough. Okay, where is Tallboy at? No, 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 we're not doing that game. I'm dead. Does this lead? This one? Wait. Ouch. Don't throw shit at me, loser. That's unsanitary. Yeah, I've been to this one. I just took a more rational path last time. It Let's see what the outside's like. Oh, it's witches. Yeah, I am not equipped to deal with them. Not even remotely. I don't need Homeward Bone. I can just run back. I'm fine. There's another one. Or another path. Wait, where am I? I've become lost? Oh, I become very lost. Just need to go this way. I see where I am. Pretty sure there was like a spot where Gru were living, but maybe I'm just misremembering. Kinda want that. Wonder what's gonna kill me out here. Garbage? Cool. What was that I saw shining over there? Is that soup? I think that's soup. Yeah, that's soup. Might as well grab this. Oh, that's a witch. The hot witch didn't get a chance to pulverize me. Nope.
Hello again. I have since heard a great deal about you. I too am bound by duty, but can offer you my sign. I hear that cordial intrusion lays the path to Embers. If I can be of help, by all means. Do call upon me.
Aww.
Blessing of the moon upon your journey.
I think she heard about me from her mom.
If you should acquire assistance, use my sign. Blessing of the moon upon your journey. If you should acquire
gaining admission.
I already gained admission, you loser. I'm good. Let's see what I can sell. Uh-huh. two-hand the dark sword. Not sure I want to, but it's fine to have. Hey, I'm gonna have to close this stream to see if letting up on some network congestion might help Cal log in. Farewell. Alright. You have a good night, okay? Thank you for being around in some capacity. Talk to you later, Lore. Oh, I don't want repair powder. Repair powder goes in the trash. Okay, well, let's level up one time. Okay. Furry time. I think I will beat the furries and then maybe be done for the night. I don't want to burn myself out coming back to streaming and going too hard. Although I am having a good night. I'm having an okay night. Better night than I have in a little while, which is why I can stream. Damn, those are long spears. Not what I meant to do. That worked out fine. Oops. Thought that was his back. Whoops. Okay. Don't think there are any others, but we'll see. Oh, right, that leads down to where all the basilisks are. But I think there are items down there. Oh, creature. Let's see, are there items? I don't know and I can't recall. Doesn't look like it. Yeah, it doesn't look like there's a point to go down there. Oh, I just remembered I'm close to a kind of, sort of, shortcut, maybe? Dark Wraiths are fighting Gru. I'll let them sort it out. Ooh, don't come this way. There should be a crystal lizard down here. Okay. I can do this. It's just a crystal wizard, even if the area is really narrow. Ouch! That hurts. There we go. Just had to be brave. So not a shortcut at all, but that's okay. No, don't notice me. How dare you notice me? Stop. No. Go away. Fuck. Oh. My finger did not even try to dodge. It's just like, yeah, I'm good. I'm fine with this. I do not need to do anything. I'm good. This is fine. I'm good. Got it. Not what I was meaning to do at all. I thought I was going into stance. Darn. Oofy. I don't even know what that ability does. No, he noticed me. Son of a bitch, that's not good. I'm cursing, gotta be careful. Lame! Ooh. I wanted to try parrying, not even close. Oh, I had my staff equipped. That's why. I think that would have been a perfect parry if not for that. Like, I just felt like the timing was right, but I whiffed it. Please don't notice me. No. I'd prefer if you didn't. I'm gonna let him go back. Please leave, sir. His model's all messed up. Okay. Nice. No. Oh. It's good souls. I insist that you don't. Okay, he didn't. Okay, okay, I can do this. I'm hot. I don't even know if that attack can be parried. Bloodstain might be in an inconvenient place. It's in a fine place.
Oh no!
Okay. Oh, that wasn't a potion. Why did I have knives equipped? When did I do that? certainly don't want bones equipped anymore. Oh. Now that attack I'm almost certain can be parried, but I just need to not panic. Giving it a sec. That crew is waiting over there for a long time. Attack. It's looking away. Cool. I like that. Betting this is trash. Atonement? Can't remember what that does. Hollow gem. Nothing I needed. Oh, right. I think atonement hurts you and causes an explosion. There's a dark wraith around here. No, looks like it's a Gru. Thank you. You can hear the furries sparring. Usually the Gru don't take out the Dark Wraiths, but they can maybe take out like one of them, which is good. Okay, that's cool. I don't mind that at all. Did any Dark Wraiths get taken out? Maybe, I'm hoping. Can always hope at least one Dark Wraith got taken out. Ooh, shit. Fuck. Damn, it really is a habit. Not two of them! Did not mean to do two of them. Ew. Oh, my blood! No! It's okay. Would have gotten me less than two level ups, so it's fine. Just want to nab one Dark Wraith. Not both of you. Put that shield away, dork. That hurt. No, my souls. Nice. One attack. I think that attack would have de-leveled me if it had hit, and that would have not been fun. Now, if I'm lucky, the Gru will take out this single Dark Wraith. I can hope. But he might just be a total operator and take them all out. You never know. Let's watch. We got one. Maybe he's poisoned. I doubt it. I really doubt it. He's hunting them. He's really doing it. Destroying them. What's your health like, dude? Oh, you're almost down. Put the shield away, loser. Ouch. That was good. I deserved that. Oh. I deserve all of these. the convention. I'm low on Estus, right? Just some yiffers yiffin. Ah, woo. Ooh, woo, and also a woe. Gay. Oh, brave of me to think to parry that. Oh, damn it. Forgot there'd be two of them and I was trying to be all cool. That makes a very clean approach. Oh right, you're hollow. Oh! Ooh, comboed me. I might not have it in me to do this fight tonight. My reflexes are very slow right now. But I'll try a few more times. Maybe one more time. Depending on how it goes, that might be my last for the night, but we'll see. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Ack. Ah, ouch. Oh, love to do bad at video games. Fuck. More of them are getting up. Oh, I'm so boned. Hurt each other, please. That's fine. Thank you. Fight each other, please. Please fight each other. Oh no. What a fun fight though. But yeah, I'm gonna be done for the night. My reflexes are not good enough. Not tonight anyway. But this was fun, I made good progress. The swamp is always lame, so it's good to make it through it. No, he's gone. Oh, it draws aggro, I see. I'm good without that. Oh, wait. Yeah, nothing new. I think it's an extra one of these that has special text, I think. Eventually. Oh. This is Maeve playing Dark Souls 3. I'm gonna be done for the night. I need to go get food very badly. Not really sure from where, but yeah, I'm gonna go do that. I love you all, especially you, Luna. I'm gonna try to be back on tomorrow night because I would like to start streaming again. I still don't feel great yet, but I was able to stream it all, so that's good. Alright, I will be back on later. Love you all. Night night. Bye.